I appeal to the contractors to do the right work for our quality load.
The 21.72 billion shilling project requires upgrading Bwankosa Road that connects Nyerere Avenue and Kabale Shopping Center, commonly known as Chikolage, Bushekwire Road that connects Kabale Shopping Center to Kabale Main Road in Central Division, and the 2.49 kilometer road that connects the Kabale Diocesan Headquarters to Katuna Kabale Mbarara Highway. The project is under Uganda Support to Municipal Infrastructure Development Project additional funding. During a site supervision exercise by authorities from the Lands Ministry, the USMID Secretariat and Kabale Municipality, it was discovered that the project, which was launched in May last year, has only accomplished 7% of the works. The project was supposed to last a year.
Because I've been looking at people who are supposed to be having either for the 5 months, we have covered 7 months now, or 6 months.
Yes.
There are people who are supposed to be covering the 5 months.
Yes.
We have not seen them.
This project has taken a long time because the funny thing about it, we know they are supposed to work on Rushoroza Road, they are supposed to work on Bushekwire Road, they are supposed to work on Bwankosa Road concurrently, but so far Bwankosa Road is not worked upon.
Vincent Biendamira Ateni, the Acting Director for Physical Planning in the Ministry of Lands and Urban Development, says measures to ensure a quicker and more effective implementation of the project has been laid down to all stakeholders.
Should we fail to bring it to complete within the timeline, then it may be necessary that an extension is sought for anything. But for now, that's why we have required that we get a plan of our work, how it's going to move from now up to the end of the contract.
However, the project manager, Giorgio Zenegaglia, blames the consultants for continuous design changes that have failed to give them direction for the project.
Now you can see that the sidewalk is changing, this is changing. Mm. You cannot plan properly when you don't have a final. Mm. Small changes we can accept, but not big changes.
Okay.
Instructions are issued. If I issue an instruction to the contractor, he should implement whatever has been issued. Are whether you? At the end of the day I change it, the contractor will be paid. So they cannot claim that they have not been working.
Kabale Municipality hopes to become a city in 2023. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.